Everyone, sisters and brothers of America. It fills my heart with joy unspeakable to rise in response to the warm, cordial welcome which you have given us. I thank you in the name of most ancient order, most in the world. I thank you in the name of mother religions. I thank you in the name of millions and millions of Hindus people. All classes and sects, my thanks to the some speakers on this platform and religions to the delegates from the Orient. Have you all? I hope you understand my thought. Thank you.
धन्यवाद. अगले क्रम पर मैं आमंत्रित करती हूँ शीघ्र मंच पर उपस्थित हो जाएं रामकृष्ण मिशन विजयवाड़ा. इसके पश्चात तैयार रहेंगे रामकृष्ण मिशन चेरापूंजी से स्वामी विवेकानंद जी के जीवन पर विचार अभिव्यक्ति के लिए. विजयवाड़ा की टीम शीघ्र मंच पर आ जाएं.